I was alone, I was finally home in the fields with the stars and the corn. The old clothes and the photographs of the children when they were born. I turned on my a place I could call my